down in London town to go-go. Oh, with the record selection and the mirror's reflection, I'm a dancing all with myself. Oh, when there's no one else inside, I think the crowd and lonely night. Well, I wait so long for my love vibration, and I'm dancing all with myself.
Hi, Mission Hills High School students. I'm Lori Brown, and I'm a campus supervisor here at Mission Hills. And I'm here to talk to you about dress code. Yes, it's one of those big things every year, but dress code is really important. It's important because it makes our school look nice if you're dressed nice. Let's talk about a few dress code violations that we've had recently. One of the first violations is the sheer shirts with the bandeaus underneath. You girls know what I'm talking about. It's when you have a bandeau on and the sheer shirt so you can see your belly and stuff through it or your back. That is not allowed, so you will get a dress code violation. Also, another common dress code violation is the tank tops that are cut really low with a bandeau so your skin is showing on the side. That is also not allowed. Another thing that is not allowed is your belly to be showing. In other words, we don't want to see your belly button ring. We want you to have your tummies covered. So all we ask is that you wear a tank top underneath your shirt if your shirt happens to be really short. There's many other dress codes. There are dress codes for boys also, but we mostly have girl dress codes. But we just want you to look the nicest you possibly can be. So all we ask of you is that you dress nice, don't have dress code violations. The first one, you will get a warning. The second one, you will have a lunch detention, which we don't like to do. And you also need to understand that we're not out there to get you. We're just trying to do our job. We don't make the rules, we just enforce them. Thank you so much for your time and have a great day.
Good morning, Grizzlies. The counseling office has given us weekly scholarship spotlights for the month of September. The first scholarship that we would like to recognize is the BBB Torch Award. 5 cash scholarships from $500 to $1,500 for juniors and seniors living in the San Diego County. Applicants will write their 400-word essay about the importance of ethics and integrity in our community along with their application. The due date is October 24th.
May I have your attention, please? I have a few words to say. Eternal glory. That is what awaits those who win the Spirit Cup.
Eternal glory?
Well, that and your team gets honored on the Spirit Cup.
My team is going to be destroyed more than Horcruxes in their hands!
Let's go!
Well, my team is set. I'm the chosen one.
Wait a minute, students. It is the sorting hat that will determine your teams this year. Let the sorting ceremony begin now!
You're in safe hands. I'm a thinking cap. I'm here to decide what wonderful team you'll be battling for the Spirit Cup with. Teamwork will guide you through your dangerous semesters ahead of you. I will choose your teams wisely.
What team will I be on this year, sorting hat?
Ooh, a senior. I see. You have great strength and leadership amongst you. Team Gold.
What about me? I'm fourth year too.
Team Gold. Team Gold for all seniors.
What about the other students?
Not to worry. I haven't forgotten the rest. First years, yes, you freshmen. Congratulations, you are now members of the Cardinal team. Now you juniors, congratulations. You two are also members of the Cardinal team.
Yeah, let's go!
Sophomores, look to your seniors, for they are also members of your gold team. Congratulations, students. It will not be easy, but victory will be great. Best of luck, Mission Hills!
Game on, Grizzlies!